This is our mum. From her earliest years, she was fun-loving. She was independent. And she was caring. This is her brother, David. They were inseparable. Mum was an elegant woman. Who really loved life. And she loved the company of friends. She made sound effects for the BBC. She met and married Brian, and they moved to Bournemouth, partly because she'd always had a passion for the sea. Then we came along. She was such a fantastic mother. She took us to great places. Marriage lasted 20 years, and afterwards, when they split, Mum moved here to Chesil Avenue. She found happiness again in her friendships, with her dogs, and also in travelling. Most of all, she loved her family. And we loved her enormously. We miss her terribly. But most of all, we feel lucky. Lucky that she was our mum.